Nelson.
Yeah, now what do you got, Nelson?
It's a flying tree. So there's a big furnace hatch that carries lots of fire and rockets that stick to the tree. And the furnace goes from the rockets and tubes to the and the tubes that go to the rockets that power them.
Wow.
And then they start flying, and then the tubes that are leading to the rockets go down to all the propellers, and they help the rockets go.
Sweet! I've never seen a flying tree before.
And there's a little hatch that you can steer. There's a steering wheel and a stalk.